we've already paid.
Much like a pregnant woman, I woke on this morning with soiled pants and a strong craving for sugary food. So before going to this art gallery called Team Lab Planets, I took a variety of lovely trains to a convenience store. Honestly, the food was nothing mind-blowing. Unless you're a weeb, then you'll probably like cream your jeans over it. The walk to the exhibition was gorgeous though. A spotless river running under a highway is in sharp contrast to where I live in Bangkok, as the waterways there are full of lizards and drug addicts, who are often referred to as urban mermaids. The art show itself is interactive and began with various water features, so it required you to be barefoot. Yeah, free foot pics or whatever, you're welcome. As it progressed though, you enter a few mirrored rooms with light effects. All said, it was actually really beautiful. The exhibition reminded me a bit of my middle school bullies, as it peaks kinda early. After the light displays, there's a garden with some egg things in it. You know, no hate, but that's just not that cool. And then a mirrored room with plants hanging from the ceiling. Kinda gives off a Midwestern girls college dorm room vibe. You know exactly what I'm talking about. At this point, sweat was pooling in my lower back hair, and looking at all those plants was making me hungry, so I set out for more provisions. Rainy walk. Eventually, I stumbled across a little park which housed a pizza truck, but I had no strategy when it came to ordering food. I'd arrived in Japan without learning a lick of the language. It could have been Mongolian for all I knew, but the combination of grunting and urgent pointing I did seemed to get the point across. This was one of the better pizzas I've eaten in a park, and I have eaten a lot of pizza in public. I hope that doesn't change your perception of me. From there, I made my way to Akihabara, the weeb capital of Tokyo, to meet with Foodwins, a fellow YouTube food guy and all-around chill dude, and to grab some curry as well. Walking through Akihabara, I found myself bumping shoulders with many a fedora-wearing degenerate, all of them caught up in a blissful state of anime overstimulation. Herds of them stumbling around like cattle, eyes glazed over and lips moistened, awaiting entrance to shops selling mature figurines and other delights they probably don't have in Cleveland or whatever other decaying town they come from. Till I lose this weary day in your Though I shouldn't be so quick to judge. Had I been here when I was younger, the angsty 14-year-old version of me would have been among the mob, hastily rifling through copies of Manga Babes Volume 12 while trying to hide my very obvious excitement. I did enjoy walking through the streets though. It was really cool. The curry was good and the company was even better.
Cool. Yeah, I want to just wander.
Yeah, wander.
Sweet.
We got all night.